Hello friends, in this video we will see how to mark students' work and give feedback digitally. For this, you don't need to install anything. So let's start. I'm assuming that the work is submitted in PDF format. So the very first step is to open this particular PDF file. But instead of using the standard PDF reader, we are going to use Microsoft Edge. So as you can see, the PDF is open now. The next step is to use this particular add notes option. Just click on it. So now four different options are visible. The very first one is ball pen. The second one is highlighter. The third one is eraser. And the fourth one is touch writing. So I'm going to use this particular pen option. And here I can also choose the thickness as well as color of the pen. So usually I recommend you to use the size 2 if your PDF is like this. This particular PDF is generated by LaTeX. So if your PDF is like this, then this particular size 2 is appropriate. So now what you can do, either you can use your mouse or you can use your pen tablet, and you can just start the evaluation. So for example, this particular equation is correct, so you can write like this. If you want to suggest some changes, then maybe you can also change the font, or otherwise you can directly mention like this. You can also write down some comments if you want, and so on. So if you have done some mistake, then you can use this particular eraser and you can erase your mistake. And then you can also give marks. For example, let's say this particular answer is correct, then you can assign 2, and then you can move to the next question, and so on. So it's very easy, and you don't require any specific software for this. So I'm using this particular pen tablet, but you can also do this using mouse. So once you are done, then all you need to do is you need to use this particular save as option and save your PDF. This particular annotated PDF you can send back to the student. As you can see, this is the final PDF after the evaluation. Here I've used 2 colors. The red color is used to give comments as well as feedback, and the green color is to highlight mistakes. Here, as you can see, towards the end, I have mentioned specific information related to evaluation. For example, the date of the evaluation, signature, total score. You can personalize this particular section. Let me take one more example. So here the same assignment is submitted by one more student, but here the PDF is handwritten, not LaTeX generated. So instead of font 2, now I have used font 3 here, and you can see I've evaluated it. So this type of evaluation is very fast, and you can suggest changes like this very easily. So it's more or less like you are evaluating hard paper. You can also use this particular feature while teaching online. For example, let's say this is your presentation and you want to highlight few things, then you can straight away use this particular option. Also, you can use this particular pen to write on your presentation. You can also write down some instructions, and you can draw some figures to explain some things. And let's say you want to teach something using a web page, then this particular feature will be very much useful. So here, this is one web page, and as you can see, I've used this particular options to annotate this particular page. So again, like I mentioned previously, you can draw, you can write down instructions, and using this you can make your online teaching more interesting. Thank you. Subscribe to my channel for more videos.